we're going to be auctioning one of our cars at the prestigious Barrett Jackson auction.